Look at him zooming.
I like these young Darias. They remind me of, well, me, only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little me's to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67th Revolution, and the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran turistas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison. Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito, and Carlito only needs one.
Hey, Danny. Listen up.
The plan's solid.
How are you?
If you're going to the museum, don't believe everything you read. It's more revisionist history than anything.
So,
Hey.
El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a tour.
Yo creo que está buscando su marido. Pero el día que está muerto.
To kill the alarm.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What were you expecting? He's Carlito!
Mm-hmm.
Es difícil seguirla. Ella siempre está deambulando. Cuando la traemos para la casa, se pone a llorar.
Boom, boom, here. Venga, I love that dog. Get them, Boom, boom. Boom, boom, here, dale. Go get them, Boom, boom. Boom, boom, dale, Boom, boom. Come back, Boom, boom. Come mierdas. Attack, Boom Boom. Boom Boom, over here. Get them, Boom Boom.
I know the question on your mind.
Look out!
Boom Boom, over here.
I'm surprised this many people are here at this hour.
A storm is sweeping over our island. The winds of chaos and revolution tear at our sails.
Come on, I don't bite.
Until the Libertad terroristas have been smashed. Until Clara Garcia has been swept away. And we have sailed together into Macau.
la mañana. Todos los ciudadanos deben quedarse adentro. Solo miembros del ejército y trabajadores esenciales con autorización válida pueden estar afuera durante este tiempo. The curfew is for your safety. Stay home. Stay safe. From el presidente Anton Castillo.
Yara has always been called the crown jewel of the Caribbean. Our people have said this proudly for generations. But remember, this is all the colonizers see. A jewel, an object one they can own, sell, and control. From the conquistadors to the Yankees to the Soviets, the colonizers have taken and manipulated our island, whether pillaging our resources or even possessing us as slaves.
Dale, Bobo.
And now that we possess our miracle, our viviro, they covet the Jews once more. But this time,
Bobo, come back.
There will be no colonizers. Only
go get them, Bobo.
Consumers who will not only pay, but they
boom, boom.
Our feet. I swear this as a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your lion.
Attack, boom, boom.
I've got the gun. You take the wheel. Get us out of here.
Carlito's busted. I can't exactly carry him out of here.
He just needs a little love. You can fix him.
El Tigre and Carlito together again.
Baby, I'm having a hard time finding the billboard.
State. I've got
the
gun.
I tried to scrub them from my mind too, honey. Head to Sierra Perdida. There are several along the main roads of the southern and western coastlines.
Okay. I'll take a closer look.
You do that. Shoot a fascista for me while you're at it. Besos. Mwah, mwah.
This will work.
From the beginning, Carlito was a tank.
Yeah! Whoa! What are you talking about? He's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Hey, Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolución! Take a left at the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Now's not the time! This is pretty fucking fun!
It's about Lobo! Remember what I said he was?
Listen, I love another story about you, Lobo the Legends, Dono! But I'm busy right now!
Yeah, you're right! Carlito must have his revenge! Follow us!
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountains?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. Free? Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.
Don looks like more of a guerrilla than you.
Oye. Radio Libertad, we're coming right at you.
Aliarans, we are taking over this broadcast. Lies. This is Clara Garcia, and it's time we heard from the real Yara for once.
Okay.
Smart dog.
¿Quién coño anda ahí?
What did you find for me? Here.
War is over when we are all free. War is brutal. Civil war, extremely so. We were killing our countrymen.
can't be here. I'm watching you.
Serving our farms. The virus are a gift to the world, and you make it possible.
Shit, that cave is far. Good thing I brought my walking shoes. Looks like I need to get to that cave.
Come on. I see you. What did you find for me?
Gilberto, I'm having a hard time finding these billboards.
I tried to scrub them from my mind too, honey. Head to Sierra Perdida. There are several along the main roads of the southern and western coastlines.
Okay, I'll take a closer look.
You do that. Shoot a fascista for me while you're at it. Besos. Mwah, mwah.
Now you look like you're going to open a very important door for me. I'm keeping you.
Ah! Carajo! Who does that?
What a fierce little hombre you got there.
Que bola. Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with. Shit, don't get too close. This is what I call a treasure cave. Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with. This is what I call a treasure cave. Ah!
Damn it.
Oye, now we're getting somewhere.
Eso.